Hey, after the old girl just sold? Yeah, like, let's get one more photo of this thing. Probably I'll never see it ever again. Pretty cool tool, cool little time capsule.
Amazing though.
Parnelli Jones actually kept this car for so long. I'm sure he had plenty of opportunities to probably sell the thing.